I have to say something about the media, and I've said this before in other places where I appeared in India. The media like bad news, okay? For some reason, which I don't understand too well, but it appears to be the truth, because the media are responding to supply and demand. They're part of the market economy. For some reason, bad news sells more newspapers, sells more television, sells more internet, what have you, than good news. So the media respond to this. Again, we're talking about incentives. The media respond to this, and they supply bad news. And of course, they emphasize the bad news, yes. So you get a downturn. It is immediately broadcast on the media. When it's going up, yeah, you don't hear about it so much. So what's happening is that this statement of President Roosevelt, of Franklin Roosevelt, the only thing we have to fear is fear itself, is counterbalanced by the media, who are emphasizing the bad news and thereby creating fear and thereby deepening the crisis, okay? Now, I'm not talking about what to do about this. I'm not going to tell the newspapers what to write. But we're talking about underlying causes, and I think the media are definitely part of the underlying causes. Let me tell you a personal story. My wife used to work in an old age daycare center, a beautiful place where the people, the elderly people came, they worked in handicrafts, they worked in, they played games, they went on excursions. Very nice place. So my wife called up one of the local newspapers and said, come down, do a story on us, okay? So the person at the newspaper said, what happened, yes? Was there some kind of some kind of hanky-panky? Did somebody steal some money? Was one of the elderly people raped? What happened? Why should we do a story on you? No, my wife said, do a story on us. We're doing wonderful work, yes? And the more elderly people should hear about this. And it's a great place to do it. Said, no, if there's some, this doesn't interest us. If there's some kind of scandal, we'll be glad to come down. That's the media. And the media does exacerbate this situation quite considerably.